So today we are going to make avocado smoothie. Avocado is really, really good for health. It is good for your heart, for your eyes. It prevents cancer, depression. So let's get started. First, I have taken a ripened avocado. You can ripe it by keeping it in a paper bag, brown paper bag, along with banana and apple. It will get ripened. If you keep it under sun, it will become dark green, because dark green avocado tastes really good and it should be a little soft. Now I'm making small pieces of it. I'm taking one banana. Also, I'm making small pieces of this and I'm going to grind both of them together with some honey, and I'll add half glass of milk in this. Now I'm adding 1 teaspoon honey in this. Now you can decorate this glass using thin banana slices, or you can decorate it the way you wish. I am doing it this way. Avocado smoothie is ready to serve. Now you can top it with some honey. I am adding 1 teaspoon of honey in this. It's a very good and healthy drink. You can prepare it in morning. You can have it as a first drink in the morning or in the afternoon, whenever you wish to. It's really, really good for your health, for your heart, prevents depression, good for eyes, good for digestion. So enjoy. Thank you so much for watching. If you like my video, please subscribe and share. Thank you.